I have to tell you the whole truth. I have to share my most terrible secret. I was serving Snow Queen. She made me do the most terrible, most despicable things.
Go search among the people. I want you to find Master Vagard's heir.
Sure, back tomorrow with the kid. I was supposed to bring Gerda back to the Snow Queen's palace, to her certain death, but...
You were beaten by a girl?
But there were two of them, but they surprised.
What are you doing? You hit me right in the face!
Luta?
Get it off me! Get it off! By going through so many trials along the way, we became true friends.
Orm! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just leave me alone. Danger awaited us around every corner, but that only brought us closer. For the first time in my worthless life, I felt like I could change. I could stop lying. I could be a brave hero instead of a worthless troll. By the end of our journey, as we reached the Snow Queen's palace, I realized I couldn't bear serving the queen anymore.
This here troll, he betrayed you. He will never change. He is not your friend. He will never be anything more than a cowardly troll.
Orm. My name is Orm!
Orm, look out!
Run! And don't forget about your magic mirror!
Finally, the time for eternal frost is here.
But what did we expect? No one could beat the Snow Queen. We were looking death right in the eye. If it hadn't been for Gerda.
What? What is this? This can't be happening.
And from that day, I vowed never to tell anybody that I had been serving the Snow Queen.
Oh, sacred Lake Gao, please. Let this be the last lie I ever tell. I swear, I will never lie to anyone again.